And a mix of beauty and fashion infused from everything we loved as a child. So we're going to head on in, we're going to take a look, we're going to talk to Miss Yamaguchi just for a quick second, and guess what? Bring you all the best of Sephora and Hello Kitty. Trey Chic Style.
Please don't stop the music, music, music. Please don't stop the music, music, music. Please don't stop the music.
Right, and we love that. So, Tamron, tell us a little bit about some of your favorites, then we can talk about the entire collection.
Sure. So, we are prepping clients' eyes. They have a new aligner shadow stick. It can be used just to line the lid or all over as a base.
Pretty.
They're
Let's
also crease-proof and waterproof.
Oh, crease-proof? Wow, so you can actually put it on without a primer. Wow.
Absolutely. This could be your primer.
Oh, wow.
Throw it on the lid, blend it out with your finger. And then we have two exclusive palettes. There's a cool tone with purples and one slightly more neutral cool tones with browns and greens for a more natural eye. And you can layer the shadow on top of the liner and it will bring the color out, really make it pop. And underneath the palettes, we have four different tones of gloss.
Oh wow, the glosses are really, really pretty. Now, what I like that's also special, it seems like this collection is for everyone, is that true?
Absolutely. And if you tend to be a darker skin, some of the lighter shades don't read the same.
Okay.
All you have to do is take the deeper pencil, and you can start with that on the lid first, and then the colors will really pop. So anybody with any skin tone can use her shades.
Oh, wow. Hey guys, so we're back, and Zamaris has done a lovely job on Aaliyah's face. How do you like it, Aaliyah?
I really like it a lot.
Do you feel like Hello Kitty today?
Yes.
Yeah. Now, Zamaris, tell us some of the products you use, because this is gorgeous.
Well, like I said, the Shadow 6 are my favorite product. So that's basically what I use, different colors, and I just fuse them together. Like I said, I love the Shadow 6 just because they're waterproof, they don't move, they're easy, throw them on, blend them. So I use the Shadow 6 in Fishbowl, and I also use it in Sweet Lavender.
Oh, pretty.
Pencil, which these pencils are the best. There, go on, give you so much color payoff, and you don't have to press and dig out your eye trying to get
in. And you can get a precise line.
Exactly. It goes on nice and creamy, but it's really stay put. And
welcome back to Trey Chic Style. I'm your host, Kashana Holland. Trey Chic Style, Style on the Scene. We're here in Sephora in Soho, New York, and we're here with the Kitty Girls. Hey!
Hello.
How are you guys? Look so glamorous today. we all love Hello Kitty. I mean, we've loved it forever. Tell me about, when did you first fall in love with Hello Kitty?
I've always liked it, like, about since I was 5 years old.
Wow, but what about?
Yeah, since I was a little girl, I think all girls love Hello Kitty.
Love Hello Kitty. Yeah, and when did you fall in love with Hello Kitty?
I think maybe in the womb, because my mom loved
nails.
Hello Kitty, too.
Yeah, we love the nails.
This is from the Hello Kitty brand. It's called Mint.
Oh, we like that.
It matches my outfit, so I like it.
I know. We love the jewelry. Gorgeous. Now, tell us a little bit about your look, what you're wearing here. I love your eyes. Very pretty. It's fun. We love Hello Kitty because it's really fun. Tell us a little bit about your look.
My favorite color is lavender. I try to do my nails to match, and I have also the Hello Kitty, the perfume locket.
Oh, wow. So it's solid perfume.
Yeah, it's a solid perfume.
Oh, can I smell?
Like lychee.
Oh, nice. Thank you. We're going to, like, have a ball. It's like Hello Kitty. Ms. Yamaguchi's in. Did you have a chance to chat with her?
Not yet.
We've not yet. We're hoping
Hoping. Well, Trish,
hey
stop. Thanks,
we
lady.
Had an amazing time at Sephora. We talked to Ms. Yamaguchi. She was such a dear. And, guys, we checked out the entire collection, and I must say, from one fabulous one to another, it was totally and absolutely fabulous.
So, you guys, head on into Sephora. You can shop the store. You can shop online, www.sephora.com. Be sure to tune into Trey Chic Style because I'm sure we'll bring you some more from the collection. Trey Chic Style, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
When you can wear what you feel, what do you want?